list. I think you can look at Baltimore and compare us to them and say that we're bigger or smaller than others. Some have sophisticated transit networks, others don't have. They may have some plan, but they don't have it in place. I don't think so. I don't think any of the, we can speculate all day long. We can only go on what they've told us. And our takeaway was that they were concerned overall about the number of tech jobs that they could fill immediately.
And there was no additional dollar added by the city of Baltimore to the Port Covington, what's already in place for Port Covington?
Correct. The city's incentive package, nothing was redacted in the proposal we released today. Everything that we had put together for the proposal is still in the document that was released. And there's no additional incentive. The Port Covington TIF that was approved a year and a half ago, we believe, was a very generous start for a city contribution to a project of this size. And we believe that we didn't need to go any further than